I want to talk to you today about what I feel and DiveRite feels is the optimal open water setup for the advanced open water diver wanting to move into tech, wanting more from an experience with their diving equipment to move on to do all types of diving activities. To start with, a high performance regulator like the XT, and it's not just the regulator, it's how you set it up and configure it. And to me, that's what makes the whole package come together. So when you look at it, here's a short hose. This is the safe second. It's on a necklace, because it's only for her to use as a backup. Her primary right here is on a little bit longer hose with a right angle adapter. And when someone comes to her for gas, she can take it out and hand it to them. And then this one is right here to put in her mouth. She's not looking for it, not having to search for it. All the hoses are nice and tucked in under the body, under the arm, so they don't get in the way. And then you turn around and look at the SPG. Here it is, 24 inches long. Fits nice on the torso, it can be clipped to the waist, it can be clipped up here, but the point is it's not much longer than what it's needed to be for her torso length. And we have all those custom hoses to make that kind of thing happen so you can get the right fit and look on your regulators. You don't have to be confined to a standard hose that comes on a regulator because it needs to fit you and your body size. So this is our typical open water rig, streamlined for that advanced open water tech look. And it's a yoke regulator. Let's turn around and give them a 45 degree angle here. There's a tech regulator right here set up. It's got the fifth port if needed, but everything is set up here in typical open water fashion with a yoke. Now you couple that with a harness that doesn't put any of the lift up around, and she can adjust it to make it fit properly. And then here's a travel wing, which has 28 pounds of lift, which is perfect for her diving in warm water. If she was diving cold water, then she could put on a Voyager wing, something with more lift, and change that out on the harness so she's got the right BC harness combination for the type of diving and environment she's going to be in. You're not stuck with one BC for anything. So for us, it's putting the whole package together in terms of the proper regulator setup and then the proper BC and air cell. Now I want to show you the same open water rig but with a tech flair to it. A few little changes on it to make it more techy, more leaning toward that advanced open water diver who's really looking to go on and wants to make sure his gear is ready for the next step. And part of that is to change out all the hoses, same configuration, to our AirFlex double braided hoses. And that way they're a little bit softer, a little bit more pliable, and easier to move around with. Okay? SPG, a little bit longer. Here again, you can get them in different lengths, and you want to make sure that that length of hose is fitting right with your torso. So this hose is 26 inches, a little bit longer than the other one. Now the other change is on the regulator, since it's more of a tech flare, he's gone with a DIN connector here. We routed the short hose off of the fifth port, turned the regulator down to get it a little bit flatter going across the top because he wanted that tech look to it. Now, same harness in terms of being able to have the harness free of everything up front, but now the wing that he's got now, he selected as a Voyager wing because it needs a little bit more lift. And at the same time, this is using the XT model of it, which has the super fabric, which is super abrasion resistant for that more tech flavor to the rig.